Innocent, lighthearted, fanciful. These are some words that come to mind when we think of children's books. But children's literature also offers an instructive glimpse into the real world, allowing young kids to situate themselves amongst people from all walks of life, including those who don't look like them. The recent uptick in diverse characters in children's literature is encouraging, but does it translate into authentic representation of historically marginalized groups? In a 2021 working paper, a group of researchers trained artificial intelligence to read two sets of diverse children's books. One, a collection of popular books that garnered major literary awards, the other favored by identity-based awards. After poring over more than 1,100 children's books written in the last century and analyzing faces to detect race, age, gender, and skin tone, the software proclaimed its objective verdict. While more characters with darker skin tones appear over time, the popular books depicted a smaller range of skin colors and rendered Black, Asian, and Hispanic characters in lighter complexions. The most admirable adult characters were also consistently lighter complexioned, and girls were depicted, but often not given the space to speak up. Books are dreams. They can project limitless new worlds or retreat to less magical places. When they fail to represent people in all of their wondrous variety, they limit, rather than expand, the imaginations of their readers.